Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you Automation Direct's brand of Solo digital temperature controllers. Automation Direct already carries AC voltage powered temperature controllers like these. So what we have here today are our new 24 volt DC powered temperature controllers, also known as temperature limit controllers or PID temperature controllers. Now these temperature controllers can do so much, I won't have time to talk about all their features. So I'm just going to try to cover the main highlights today. They come in a 1/32nd up to a quarter DIN panel size. They have two lines by four characters, seven segment LED displays with red for process value and green for set point. They have PID control with auto-tune function. These controllers accept up to 11 types of thermocouples and two types of RTD sensors, as well as DC milliamp, millivolt, and volt signals. Now they're selectable between Fahrenheit and Celsius for thermocouple and RTD inputs. They have a 0C to 50C operating temperature range. They have three alarm groups, each with 17 available alarm types. Four control output options, Modbus, RS-485 communications, 64 levels of ramp soak control, and two optional event inputs available in the 1/8 and 1/4 DIN sizes. Now you can find the agency approvals and the specs for these Solo temperature controllers on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other temperature controllers as well as RTDs and thermocouples. And check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new products or how you plan to use them in your next project by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again real soon.